If you're experiencing a pulsing brake pedal, you may have what's called brake disc thickness variation. It refers to very small variations in the thickness of the rotor friction plates. This is usually caused by the rotors receiving uneven wear. DTV can be created by improper bedding of the pads against the brake rotor. This is why the break-in procedure is so important. This can create hot spots in the rotor surface that lead to uneven wear, causing DTV. Also, deposits of rust and dirt can create this condition. You can also have lateral runout. That's where the thickness of the rotor is acceptable, but the plates are warped, causing the rotor to wobble. When runout is severe, it may even be felt as vibration in the steering wheel. DTV and lateral runout may be solved by resurfacing the rotor with a brake lathe. There are a couple of things you can do to prevent DTV and runout from happening to your rotors. Make certain to install your brake pads properly, everything mounted and torqued to spec. Be certain to follow the recommended break-in procedure. Clean the wheels and the rotors thoroughly. When putting your tires on, make certain to use the star pattern and use a torque wrench to spec. At PowerStop, our machining and manufacturing process is so exact that our DTV spec is less than 1/10 of a human hair. Visit PowerStop.com for more great tips on your high-performance brake kit.